So Allison Jones of the United States is the next out of the gate. Currently third in the World Cup rankings, being in the same class as Jochensen before her, the LW2. And Jones trying to get into an aerodynamic position as she comes off the late jump. 1:15.20 for Jones. It's inside the time of our current leader, Jean Bach. And Jones really traveling. And she stops the clock, 1:34.09. She leads here.